Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back. New reaction for Putri Ariani. First of all, before we start, let's say Happy National Day Indonesia. I hope that everyone celebrated the National Day or Independence Day or how you call it. And I will do the reaction for the full performance of Putri Ariani at this. So, let's hear it and see it.
Dan siang hari ini kami menyiapkan persembahan spesial untuk Anda semua.
Dan tentunya penampilan pertama kita akan dihibur oleh talenta muda berbakat yang kita berikan tepuk tangan untuk Putri Ariani yang sudah hadir didampingi ayahnya.
Iya, didampingi ayah dan ibunya pada hari ini, Putri Ariani adalah peraih Golden Buzzer America's Got Talent 2023. Saat ini sedang mempersiapkan penampilannya di semifinal.
As you see, the auto translation doesn't work too well because instead of 2023, it translated 2020, but it's okay.
America's Got Talent 2023.
Ya, masih berumur 17 tahun, tapi suaranya bisa membuat para juri America's Got Talent terpukau. Tidak hanya itu, beberapa musisi internasional juga mengajak Putri berkolaborasi, di antaranya adalah David Foster. Jika kalau kita lihat di tayangan televisi, hanya ayahnya waktu itu yang mendampingi ke panggung begitu ya, di America's Got Talent. Saat ini Putri Ariani didampingi oleh kedua orang tuanya. Tentunya ini adalah momen yang sangat membanggakan bagi kedua orang tua. Putri Ariani mengajarkan kita semua untuk tetap optimis, tetap berdekat kuat dalam merealisasikan cita-citanya, apapun itu hambatannya.
Betul sekali, Ade. Dan tentunya penampilan hari ini sekaligus dalam rangka kita mendukung agar Putri Ariani dapat mendapatkan hasil yang terbaik nanti di America's Got Talent 2023. Hadirin sekalian, diiringi Gita Bahana Nusantara, marilah kita sambut Putri Ariani.
That's the president of Indonesia and probably his wife. I'm very happy for Putri that she is presented here. But when the presenters said those things about Putri, they must understand that she didn't amaze only the judges. She impressed all the planet. I am sure of that. That's why. That outfit is not good for Putri because it makes her look very chubby. Right? First of all, goosebumps. When she starts to sing, immediately you feel something inside you. Second thing, she gained weight? Or it's the costume that makes her look chubby? Because I know that when she was a child, she was very chubby. Then I think she lost some weight, but I'm not sure if it's because of the camera, the TV, you know that it says that on TV you look with more weight. I know that for sure because I also had an appearance on TV and I was looking like I ate the reporter. But her voice? Very beautiful, but you expect this, you know, it's Putri Ariani, you get something very beautiful. And I hope that all the Indonesians will understand that she is a national treasure. I should not say that because she should be considered a planetary treasure, not only national. But she's very impressive, as always. As you can see, the subtitles don't work always. When you hear Putri singing something slow, like this one, she shows more her vocal abilities. And you can tell that her voice is really angelic. And I hope that besides Putri, you had a lot of, let's say, talented persons invited on this celebration. Because you have Vani Vabiola, you have Voice of Bacebrot, you have Kakrakan. You have Ali Bata, you have Josephine Alexander. I hope that all of them were invited to do something here, to play something. And this way, who knows, maybe in the future we will get some collaborations between Vani Vabiola and Putri, between, I don't know, Ali Bata and Josephine Alexandra. Who knows? I hope that we will see something like that. Wow. We get also commercials during this. If this will be blocked, because sometimes some videos from televisions and stuff like that get blocked, but in case of that, I will put the Indonesian flag over this, and you have the link in the description to the original video. But I'm sure that the majority of you all already saw this. Amazing. Her voice is so beautiful that it's like you eat your favorite dessert every time you listen to Putri. We get another song.
Bapak Presiden dan Ibu Iriana Joko Widodo, selamat siang Bapak dan Ibu. Selamat siang semuanya. Alhamdulillah, pertama-tama Putri mengucapkan terima kasih yang sebanyak-banyaknya. Putri sangat bangga, senang dan terharu sekali bisa menjadi bagian dari perayaan peringatan kemerdekaan ke-78 Republik Indonesia. Dirgahayu Republik Indonesia, terus melaju untuk Indonesia maju. Sebelum lanjut ke lagu berikutnya, izin Bapak Presiden, Putri ingin menyampaikan informasi bahwa
even that when I record this is today, 17 August, I will upload this tomorrow on the 18th, because it takes time to edit, and usually I upload one video per day, and until I edit it, you already sleep, so it's better that I upload it tomorrow. You see this on the 18th.
Putri akan tampil lagi di semifinal America's Got Talent pada tanggal 5 September hari Selasa waktu LA dan tanggal 6 September hari Rabu waktu Indonesia. Dan Putri minta doa dan dukungan dari seluruh masyarakat Indonesia.
We are with you, Putri. We support you.
Terima kasih. Lagu berikut ini spesial untuk semuanya.
Is very cool. As you can see, the subtitles don't work anymore, so we stop them because they don't work. So let's enjoy something with more rhythm. This is very cool how it's filmed. You also see the soldiers, I think they are dancing and everyone having fun. This is very cool. And of course that Putri shows that she can sing anything. Slow song, rhythmic song, it doesn't matter, Putri can do all. So let's continue. I have to pause it and go back because I got a commercial during an ad, so I have to cut that part out. You see also the, I don't know, sign language person dancing. Everyone enjoys this. Also the president, I think. For me, it's very cool to see that people enjoy this so much, and I hope that all the Indonesians will be proud that in their country, an angel was born, and she now sings for them. I hope that all the Indonesians know that. Last pause after that we finish. I'm happy for Putri and I will always be happy for her success. I'm happy to see that she gets more recognition. She's invited to more events on TV. She deserves that. Not only because she has that angelic voice, but she's hardworking. If you look to see how many songs she had already recorded on her YouTube channel, that's why she deserves all of this.
Iya, sekali lagi tepuk tangan yang meriah untuk Putri Aryani.
Waduh.
Waduh, ini
istana hari ini pecah kayaknya ya. Benar-benar ini rungkat membuat semua turun ya istilahnya ya. Ke lapangan untuk benar-benar merayakan kemerdekaan kita.
Baik, untuk kelancaran acara selanjutnya, karena masih ada penampil-penampil berikutnya, kami persilahkan kepada para hadirin yang kami hormati untuk kembali ke tempat duduk semula.
Very cool, guys. Very, very cool. But this is what you expect when you see Putri Aryani in the title. You expect something that was performed perfectly. You expect an amazing voice. And you expect to feel good, to be happy, to be proud. And of course that I will always support Putri. I will say this every time. Hopefully everyone who will watch my reaction will support Putri. I hope that everyone who is from the United States will vote for Putri. She deserves to win. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish everyone to be well, to be safe, and to be free. Goodbye, my friends.